Hey, Luke.
Hello, Mustang Luke 001. Hello, Luke Craft here. Back to finish what we started yesterday. I had to end it yesterday because it was getting
quite long.
I spent the majority of my time on a couple of drift zones and trying to figure out why a danger sign wouldn't show up. But it turns out. I haven't progressed through the story enough to get the story danger signs, but I did find a way around that. Also, the co-op. Whenever I tried to join a lobby, it was shown what happened.
In the last video.
It's kind of hard to join a co-op campaign if it's not somebody that's on your friends list. But other than that, today I'm joined with Spartan 171 himself. John, go ahead and say hi if you're on here.
What's up, my ninjas?
I'll go ahead and leave a link in the description to his channel. Feel free to go check him out at any time. Check out some of his videos. He does Legos, Mega Constructs, Mega Blocks, Halo, and stuff like that. And he's actually been in past videos with me. As a matter of fact, a couple of them were actually Forzathon with me. He was a guest commentary person thing. You know what I mean.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Anyways,
always fun to be back.
Now to put the last couple of drops in the glass.
Welcome back, Lucas. I'm burning down a jungle right now in Minecraft, so I'm actually trying to clear out big chunks of land so I can build giant Gundams.
Alright. Now I did manage to find out where the danger sign is. It is supposed to be right here, where I tried to ramp over. I did notice it right next to it, it looked like ramp-like. Signs are off, so it was actually a danger sign.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. But I'm working on something on Minecraft.
Alright.
Luke's actually been on my world, man. What do you think of my world lately?
It's got quite a bit done to it. I don't know if you want me to tell him about it or not. All I can say is it's big.
Go ahead. I don't care. You guys go ahead. You just say it. I don't care. I mean, it ain't nothing like, oh.
That weeb's over there working on a Gundam.
And it's fucking massive, too. Like, literally. Luke's in it, and he's like, that's big.
It's really, really big. It's really, really big. I gotta get 3 stars on that. I don't think that was enough. Definitely not. I'm gonna have to try that again. Take the
exit. But today is my live stream on Mixer. I'm actually gonna be mixering on Luke's world, his survival world.
We have a mini game world. I'm gonna try that out later.
Maybe off Mixer. So right now, my job is I'm taking a break building that Gundam, because that Gundam is taking a while. That thing is huge. Plus, it's going to take 2 people to... another person to help me. Like I was gonna say, I needed a secondary person to help me, because I feel like sometimes I mess up on it. And that's how you remove guard.
Try to keep the first stay, especially on the dirt.
I was over on my wheel, boys. I'll be right back.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. it is safe to do so.
Alright, I'm back. I'm sorry about that.
That's fine. That's fine.
Nature was calling.
That's fine. That's fine.
Whew.
Calculating route. At the roundabout, take the first exit.
The sun will come back. That'd be nice.
You will know be nice.
What? What?
If I had a bottle of water right about now.
Yeah.
Oh, what kind of movies are you waiting to come out, Luke?
What?
What movies are you waiting to come out?
Nothing. Nothing. Not really following that right now.
Well, I'm actually ready for Godzilla versus King Kong come back out.
Sounds cool.
Yep, it's gonna be a remake.
I missed the ramp.
Oh no.
Oh, I did post up new videos. I actually gotta get one done today. I should do one right now when I'm thinking about it. Hang on.
It still wasn't enough.
Oh, I do want to let you... Oh, come on, headset. I do want to have like a little Easter egg in this video for you guys on my channel.
What's that?
I'm going to say it does vibe with a pod. That's all I gotta say.
Pod.
Now, if my phone acts right... That's right, it's a pod, so you might want to check it out or get it uploaded. If my phone will start acting, there's the keyboard.
Mm-hmm.
this synth. So my video is being downloaded as we speak. So guys, if you go to John171 on my YouTube account, you get something bobbing some ODSTs.
What the heck was that?
That was my phone letting me know something
not
was
your
downloaded.
Phone, dude. Yeah, not
oh.
I'll be right. Okay, I'm back.
Okay, sorry about that. You are good.
I'm looking for.
Boom!
Let's see how well this will work out.
Yeah. Actually found a tree. I found a tree. It's actually the exact same height as this Gundam. Oh my god.
That was a little bit annoying.
Welcome. Army base. Take.
My god, this car revs high. Very annoying.
Well, my build over here is doing pretty good. But I need someone to come in and test my spawn out.
I need a new conversion section.
Wait, did you get your thing?
Yeah. The red limiter on this is annoying.
Yeah, that looks pretty nice.
Hello, nighttime. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Yep, there you are.
Actually, that's familiar places. Why it's familiar places?
Why?
I've already been there a thousand times.
Because I've already been there a thousand times.
All these known places, all these worn out faces.
I'm gonna try something here. Just a little tester or whatever.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination.
Hey, Forza. Kind of stuck here? There we go.
do so. Your destination. Destination.
See how well this will work.
have arrived at your destination. At your destination.
All right.
Seeing stars after that stunt, boss. No? Well, here's three of them.
That's finally completed. Now the last thing to do. I know I meant to get both of these done yesterday, but I had to end the stream or the video. Last thing to do is a co-op race. That is it. Can't invite anybody to this session right now because nobody on my friends list that plays Forza is online right now. Well, there's one, but he only has Horizon 1. He doesn't have any other Forza. Now, I would like to win the race, but all that is So, I'm gonna go ahead and get on. I'm gonna go ahead and get on Minecraft with John and. With that said, have a nice day. Goodbye.